Very good. Well, I would say every year is good. Each year is different. I suppose a lot of people would sort of disagree with me, but each year is different. Each year has some good things and some bad things.
So what productions have been on this summer?
This summer? Oh, well, the last thing we did was OK, which was the musical at the end of June. And that usually ends our season. We're, at the moment, the fundraising committee is doing three nights called Down Memory Lane next week. And that is purely for fundraising, and then we start our season in September.
I suppose running the Wharf Theatre, it does take a lot of money. What sort of developments? Because the Wharf Theatre's, how long has it been open?
We've been going 6 years now. We've done six full seasons, yes. Yes, well, we want to do extensions. Our restaurant is very small, restaurant lounge, whatever you call it. It will take about 60 people standing up. The theatre takes 96, so obviously we want to extend those facilities. We want to do better with the box office so that when people come in they can book their tickets. And so we feel we want to do some extensions at the front, maybe do some extensions at the back. Better facilities for backstage people.
And the stage, are you going to increase the size of the stage?
No, or? I don't think so. No, I think that's sort of, it's a studio theatre. It doesn't try to be anything else.
Because it is quite an intimate atmosphere.
Yes, it is, yes.
I'm ashamed to spoil that.
Yes, yes.
But of course that does mean you have a top limit on the number of people you can actually get in. And if you get a very popular production, then it's sometimes a little awkward, isn't it?
Yes, but on the other hand, it's probably better for the general run of things. If you've got a large theatre, well, you couldn't do it for very many nights. The old Dramatic Society used the Palace Cinema, which held, I think, 500. You imagine, I mean, you do one night, you use up all your audience, wouldn't you?
Yes.
So it's nice, we can do it for six nights. If it goes wrong one night, then you've got another night to do it, so it takes some of the pressure off.
Good.
Probably have less things go wrong that way.
Of the future, you have mentioned fundraising. What productions are coming up?
Well, of our own artistic programme, we're opening with an Alan Ayckbourn, which Joyce Borlase is directing. That's in September. That's the third week in September. Obviously a comedy, as it's Ayckbourn. It's called Table Manners, and it's one of the three Norman Conquests. We go on to a play called Stevie in October, but about the poetess, Stevie Smith. She's just a cast of three. I happen to be in that. We've just started rehearsing. Jim Roberts is directing National Health for November. Oh, perhaps I should have said Peter English is directing. That's Stevie. Jim Roberts is directing National Health for November, which is played by Peter Nichols, all about the National Health. So I suppose you might call it a black comedy.
Mm.
We've been short of men, but we think we've got enough men now. We sort of put something in the paper and, you know, get a phone call and say, I've got a man, which is rather nice. I get the reputation of always looking for men. We're changing the format for Christmas. We're not doing our pre-Christmas traditional entertainment. We're doing Joseph and his Technicolor Dreamcoat before Christmas.
I play guitar. That was at Devizes School.
Oh, yes, yeah.
I know that one very well.
Great,
nice.
Yes.
It's a lovely music.
It is, so, yes.
Some lovely music in it.
Yes,
some really nice songs.
So I think that's going to be very popular. And then in January, not doing our traditional pantomime, our children's show, we're going to do a play, 84 Charing Cross Road, which Frank Drayton is directing. And in February, we're not going to do a play, we're going to do a children's show for half term. Plotters of Cabbage Patch Corner, which John Hurley is directing. And we did this, I think it was our second children's show at the Old Wharf Theatre. So we're going to revive that.